Very similar position to Quick in that one there. He able to find the puck and just stretch as far as possible.
Now Kopitar moving in on right wing, a shot, he scores! Kings come right back. Anze Kopitar moves up the wall and from outside the circle beats Pavlik, power play goal Kings.
And you kind of understand, get into the head here of Anze Kopitar. You know, that's just a thought out process by Anze. You have all the zone time, but you get speed on attack. You get the opportunity and you let it go. This is surprise factor. I think with all the setup time the Kings have had, Kopitar in his mind, he's probably saying, okay, Pavlik thinks I'm gonna stop and set it up here. I'm gonna wait because we've had so much possession time. Well, he doesn't, he changes it up. The surprise factor becomes an issue. Now watch, well played shot. Oh, great look, guys. Over the pad, under the blocker. That's how you score nowadays. You kind of change the angle. Pavlik was still moving, Kings lead 1-0.
Anze Kopitar continues his offensive surge.